fighting hunger in the DMV.
There's 80,000 people that are food insecure in the DC area alone.
ABC7 was on your side, hosting a live town hall discussion.
COVID was exposing the fault lines, the inequities that have existed in our community all along.
The only local news team dedicated to helping end food insecurities in our area. That's another way ABC7 is on your side. Watch the discussion again this weekend on ABC7 and WJLA 24/7 News.